Dear MedPrepG students, here MedPrepG medical dream come true. Do not forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for last notification.
Body. This is a dummy model from which we are going to tell you about the parts of human body and the functions, what they are doing. Now Ramandeep gonna tell you about all the parts.
First, we start from human brain. It is human brain, and this is the part of human brain. This is cerebrum, this is cerebellum, hypothalamus, and medulla oblongata. It is skull. Skull protects our brain from any injury, and below the skull, face is there. And below the face, there is larynx, which are present in the neck. Larynx is the common passage for air or food, and it leads to the trachea. Then this is rib cage, which protects our lungs. Below the ribcage, two lungs are there.
What is the function of lungs?
Lungs, it helps to carry oxygen from our breath and supplies to the oxygen to the red blood cells in the blood. And these oxygen in the red blood cells supplies to all part of the body. Between the lungs, heart is there. This is heart, and it pumps our blood. From the heart, arteries and veins are come. Veins carries deoxygenated blood, and arteries carry oxygenated blood. Aorta, this is aorta. Aorta is the largest artery. It carries oxygenated blood to the all part of the body. And below the lungs, there is diaphragm. This is diaphragm. And below the diaphragm, liver and stomach is present. This is liver.
What is the main function of liver?
Liver is the house of metabolism of fats. Liver secretes bile, which helps in the metabolism of fats. And this is gallbladder. This is stomach. This is the opening of stomach. This is the fundus part of stomach. This is the body. And below the stomach, pancreas is there. Pancreas is like a hormone. It secretes insulin, glucagon, and it has pancreatic alpha cells, pancreatic beta cells. Pancreatic alpha cells secretes glucagon, pancreatic beta cells secretes insulin. Stomach is like a muscular bag. It secretes HCl acid. Stomach cells secretes HCl acid for the breakdown of food. And from the stomach, food passes to the small intestine through duodenum. And here, this is small intestine. This is transverse colon. And this is ascending colon. This is descending colon. And this is large intestine.
What happens in the intestines?
Intestines. Food is completely digested and absorbed. Food is absorbed from the intestine into the blood.
Okay.
And from the large intestine, waste materials are eliminated from the large intestine.
Can you show us appendix?
Yeah. Here appendix is present. This is appendix. Below the digestive system, kidneys are present. Two kidneys are there. And these are arteries and veins, renal arteries, renal veins, which supply oxygenated blood. Renal arteries supply oxygenated blood to the kidneys, and renal veins carries deoxygenated blood from the kidneys to the lungs.
Okay, what is the main function of kidneys?
It filters our blood, and in the kidney urine formation occur. Nephron is the basic structure and functional unit of kidney. In nephron, urine formation takes place. Urine formation takes place in the kidney, and through the ureter, it comes in urethra, and from the urethra it is secreted out of the body.
Now we are going to assemble as it was before.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching this video. Hope so you like this. Hold me close till I get up.